Guys, this is Mr. Gamer here with another Terraria video. Oh, zombies just going down there. And yeah, it's pretty late at night. But, yeah. So while we were off cam, I organized my inventory a little bit. This first chest building, second chest random things, third chest ores, fourth chest potions, fifth chest stuff. Oh, it's a zombie head. It makes me happy. I'm going to take a potions chest. Deposit to these mushrooms. Alright, right now we're trying to look for some wood because I'm gonna try to look at a kind of cool looking NPC house, kind of inspired by the old world that I used to have on my old tablet. This is where we blew some crap up last episode. It was fun. Go watch it. It was a good episode. You did some good things. Like building a house that we're gonna improve this episode. I wouldn't be surprised if the next episode was a mining episode. I'm surprised if the next episode would be. Because when you play Terraria, you need to mine. Just get us two pieces of copper. Fun fact, what's interesting is that, you know, the boomerang when you throw, oh, melee damage. Interesting. Blueberries. Let's get some of the stone, we need it. Doing pretty well. But let me down in the comment section What do you think your favorite place in Terraria is? Like, what class you would pick? I personally like the range class the most. That's all up to opinion. What are you doing here? Project gets to camera, is there anything I can help? No, it's not. I'm not cutting off anything. Yay, oh, so many things that I can make now. glass furniture. Stone bowl. Glass chair.
Gonna be it for this